we always keep comparing everything to the past, then I mean, that doesn't really make any room for the future. It's got to be hard not being able to get rid of this weight of the expectations of the public.